Man, now lost, begins searching for answers. Those in the water, now reconnected with man, share their wisdom. Man listens and now sees. The future of man looks bright.